Silence is a trademark of northern Saskatchewan. So perfect, it stops you, awes you, stirs something deep inside.
When the sun comes up on Saskatchewan, the northern waters fall, and the prairie rolls in gold, where people young and old say, welcome home to the promise of a brand new dawn. Watch the sun break through tomorrow and shine on Saskatchewan. It's a dream as free as the open sky. It grows out of the land and reaches out its hand.
First taste of northern Saskatchewan may be Saskatoon, the city of bridges, on the South Saskatchewan River. A thriving commercial and industrial center, Saskatoon offers everything from classic to modern accommodations and amenities. The Riverside Greenbelt is where you'll see many of Saskatoon's residents. Even in the bustle of a city, you're reminded of the tranquility of the northern wilderness. Cultural center, Saskatoon has a wealth of art and historical museums. You may even catch a glimpse of an artist at work. And Saskatoon is a spot for some action at the track, where high-stepping horses keep the action alive. Of Saskatoon leads to Prince Albert, Saskatchewan's gateway to the north, and to Batoche, site of the last armed conflict in Canada 100 years ago. During the battle between the settlers and the Canadian government, townspeople fled to the church for refuge. There, they hid in the rectory and in the chapel. To commemorate this battle, the church has been maintained just as it was in 1885. Thank you. In an afternoon, you can relive the battle, see the trenches, discover what the church looked like a century ago. And you can visit Fort Carleton, once the crossroads for the lucrative fur trading industry. Here, you can relive the pioneer era in a reconstructed stockade. Or you can relive the era on horseback, galloping over acres of prairie. Travel forward in distance, but backwards in time. Imagine yourself as a pioneer venturing to places unknown aboard a covered wagon. After a few hours of riding the range, settle down around a roaring campfire where you'll be served authentic pioneer dishes in the shade of your wagon. Take this prairie trek for a few hours or a few days, but don't miss the experience of the Old West. As you continue north into Saskatchewan's wilderness, the landscape begins to change. Nearly 100,000 lakes, some yet unnamed, are nestled in a giant pine forest that is northern Saskatchewan. It's here that tranquility begins. Visitors who want to enjoy the wilderness without sacrificing the comforts of home, houseboating vacations are available on Lac La Ronge. But houseboats aren't the only things you'll see on these beautiful lakes. Take your pick of water sports. Hiking trails around the lakes lead to fantastic vistas and pristine campsites. Saskatchewan's northern reaches offer unparalleled fishing. Fly-in camps provide small islands of civilization amid an endless sea of forests, lakes, and rivers. Float planes and radios are often the only link to the outside world. Your rod and reel is the only thing you'll need for trophy-sized trout, walleye, and northern pike. Chase schools of Arctic grayling through the rocks of the Whitewater Rapids. You've never had fish so fresh, prepared for you by a native guide who has led you to a shore that may never have seen a man's footprint before. This is wilderness. If you've dreamed of adventure and the great outdoors, head north to the unparalleled beauty of northern Saskatchewan.
Enjoyed Saskatchewan, Canada. Next is Travelvision International's reference guide, showing you a variety of hotels, resorts, restaurants, and night spots, and other tourist-oriented attractions.
Rising majestically from the banks of the river, in the heart of downtown Saskatoon is the magnificent Hotel Bessborough. Steeped in old world charm, offering every modern amenity. Hotel Bessborough, the castle in downtown Saskatoon. When you visit Saskatoon, stay with a friend, the Imperial 400 Motel. Our suites and rooms can easily accommodate families and singles with all the pleasures of home and the amenities of great hotel accommodations. It's fun for the whole family at the Imperial 400 Motel.
In the heart of Saskatoon is the renaissance of elegance and luxury, the Ramada Renaissance Hotel, designed for your personal and business needs. From the moment you arrive, you'll experience a warm and hospitable Saskatchewan welcome with our over 300 exquisitely decorated guest rooms to choose from. At mealtime, try the relaxed atmosphere of Summerfield's Coffee Gardens, or for that special dinner, Whiteside's gourmet dining and quiet intimacy will make the evening more special. Capers offers cocktails and good conversation. There's a sauna, whirlpool, swimming pool, and special sporting activities. Just a part of the Ramada's incredible three-story recreation complex, Waterworks, featuring our two super water slides. So whether it's a business conference, honeymoon, or family vacation, join the large family of guests who have made the Ramada Renaissance their home away from home. The Ramada Renaissance Hotel. Hatchet Lake Lodge is one of those unique places that your father and grandfather told stories about. And now you're here. Just south of the Northwest Territories, you fly to Hatchet Lake by special charter aircraft. Living is informal and homey at the lodge, and the food is really home-cooked. The completely modern cabins are always clean and neat, offering all the comforts of home. There's a guide for each two guests. He knows all the secret places to fish, fishing like no other place. Northern pike, lake trout, walleye, Arctic grayling, whitefish, and all a trophy. So now you know that all those stories told by your father and grandfather were true. And it's time to catch your own story. Hatchet Lake Lodge in the Canadian wilderness. Traveling to Saskatchewan? Don't worry about leaving home without it. You can get whatever you need at Midtown Plaza in Saskatoon. Over 72 major retailers and specialty stores. Men's clothes to home furnishings. Ultra modern and ultra convenient to major hotels. Midtown Plaza.
Your center for shopping in Saskatoon. Midtown Plaza.
In Saskatoon, the excitement begins at post time at Marquis Downs.
For easier travel within and beyond Saskatchewan, fly Norcan Air. Norcan Air provides daily service in both directions from Minneapolis-St. Paul to points in Saskatchewan. Norcan Air serves remote areas of northern Saskatchewan, linking small communities and providing service for business people and sports enthusiasts. Fly Norconair, providing access to Saskatchewan. Escape to beautiful Lac La Ronge for a unique houseboat vacation provided by Canadian Wilderness Adventure. Every May, we start sprucing up our specially designed houseboats, making sure they're in top condition so that you and your family or friends can spend a worry-free summer vacation. View the breathtaking wilderness of northern Saskatchewan from the comfort of your private houseboat. Each luxury sports cruiser houseboat accommodates 8 to 10 and comes fully equipped with all the conveniences of home, so that you can spend your days experiencing the Canadian wilderness adventure. Enjoy the novelty of houseboat living, or participate in some more adventurous sports. The great escape awaits you this summer on a Canadian wilderness adventure. Holiday Rent-A-Car excels in personal attention. After a short ride from the airport to our rental office, our friendly service personnel will provide you with maps and information. Then, you can choose from a wide selection of Chrysler vehicles, including custom vans that can be specialized to accommodate up to 15 passengers and luggage loads. Drive through beautiful Saskatoon and the surrounding Canadian wilderness in a holiday rent-a-car.
Saskatchewan is a Canadian province of dramatically different views. The landscape changes drastically from north to south. There are 80 million acres of forests and lakes in the north, with 3 million acres of wilderness parks, whitewater rapids, rushing waterfalls, and aspen-pined forests. Part of the fun of traveling to Saskatchewan is deciding which area to visit and which activities to enjoy. To help you make these decisions, the Saskatchewan Tourism and Small Business Office publishes four guides: the Accommodations Guide, the Outdoor Adventure Guide, the Calendar of Events, and the Winter Recreation Directory. All four guides are available free from tourism and small business offices and from travel information centers in Saskatchewan. To get copies before you go,
call 1-800-667-7191.
The travel counselors at that number can also tell you about fishing and hunting permits and licenses. You can get to Saskatchewan by air, train, bus, or you can drive through one of 13 points of entry along the U.S.-Canada border. Passports and visas are not needed to enter Canada. However, anyone under 18 traveling alone is asked to show a letter of permission from a parent or guardian. If you're planning to visit Saskatchewan during the summer, you'll want to pack cool, lightweight clothes. Temperatures range from 70 and 90 degrees from May through August. If you plan to visit Saskatchewan during the winter, take along your warmest woolens. Temperatures rarely rise above freezing between November and March. Of course, what you pack will depend on what parts of Saskatchewan you plan to visit, whether it be the hunting grounds or the busy city of Saskatoon. There are several rules of the road to remember while in Saskatchewan. Anyone over 5 years old is required to wear safety belts and harnesses while in a car. And littering is a serious offense. You can be fined up to $200. Speed limit signs may be confusing at first because Canadians use the metric system. You might want to keep a metric conversion chart handy when driving and shopping. Currency in Saskatchewan is in Canadian dollars and cents. You're advised to exchange your currency at banks when you arrive. Saskatchewan has become a get-away-from-it-all retreat for thousands of people. But because people's idea of roughing it are so different, Saskatchewan offers a wide range of accommodations. You can rough it in a city at a luxury hotel or on a covered wagon expedition. In between, there are campgrounds, lakeside cabins, resorts, and motels. When you finish your Saskatchewan vacation, you can cross back into the U.S. with $400 worth of duty-free goods, as long as those goods are for personal or household use. From the lake-filled forest to the whitewater rapid country, Northern Saskatchewan delivers refreshment. And with so many options to choose from, planning a vacation to Saskatchewan is half the fun. I'm Assunta Durso, your travel tips advisor.